50 years later, 2,500 miles away, another Arab pushing the boundaries of knowledge. Ahmad ibn Fadlan. Diplomat, chronicler, devout Muslim. His mission? To seek out new trade routes. In Russia, he makes contact with people who will dominate Northern Europe, the Vikings. He records.
I have never seen more perfect physical specimens. They are big men with white bodies, tall as palm trees.